हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज उषा साव फ्रॉम श्री शंकराचार्य महाविद्यालय जुम्मानी भिलाई। एमएससी फॉर सैम ए टॉपिक ऑन गेम थ्योरी ऑफ पेशेंट रिसर्च। तो आज का टॉपिक है गेम थ्योरी, जो कि एमएससी फॉर सैम में फोर्थ पेपर ऑपरेशन रिसर्च है। तो ऑपरेशन रिसर्च के अंदर एक टॉपिक हम लिए हैं गेम थ्योरी। तो गेम थ्योरी क्या है, उसके अंदर क्या क्या डेफिनेशन है, तो आगे हम डिस्कस करेंगे। डेफिनेशन ऑफ गेम थ्योरी, द ब्रांच ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स कंसर्न विद द एनालिसिस ऑफ स्ट्रेटजीज फॉर डीलिंग विद कॉम्पिटेटिव सिचुएशन वेयर द आउटकम ऑफ अ पार्टिसिपेंट चॉइस ऑफ एक्शन डिपेंड्स क्रिटिकली ऑन द एक्शन ऑफ अदर पार्टिसिपेंट्स। गेम थ्योरी हैज़ बीन अप्लाइड टू कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन वॉर, बिजनेस एंड बायोलॉजी। टर्म्स यूज्ड इन गेम थ्योरी, number of players, how many players are there. If a game involves only two players, then it is called a two person game. However, if the numbers of players is more, the game is referred to as n person game. Strategies, the strategy for a player is the list of all possible action that he will take for every payoff that might arise. It is assumed that the rules governing the choice are known in advance to the player. Payoff are the consequences for each player for every possible profile of strategy choices for our players. Zero sum game, one player's winning are the other's losses, so the net gains in zero across all player. अगला टॉपिक है ऑप्टिमल स्ट्रेटजी, द पार्टिकुलर स्ट्रेटजी बाय विच अ प्लेयर ऑप्टिमाइज हिज गेन और लॉसेस विदाउट नॉविंग द कॉम्पिटिटर्स स्ट्रेटजी। वैल्यू ऑफ गेम, द एक्सपेक्टेड आउटकम्स पर प्ले व्हेन प्लेयर फॉलो देयर ऑप्टिमल स्ट्रेटजी। Assumption of the game theory, each player has available to him a finite number of possible strategies. The list may not be same for each player. Player A attempt to maximize gain and player B minimize losses. That point, the decision of both players are made individually prior to the play with no communication between them. The decisions are made simultaneously and also announced simultaneously so that neither player has an advantage resulting from direct knowledge of the other player's decision. Both the players know not only possible payoff to themselves but also of each other. Types of strategy, pure strategy. It is the decision rules which is always used by the players to select the particular strategy. Thus, each player now in advance of our strategies out of which he always selected only one particular strategy regardless of the other player's strategy, and the objective of the player is to maximize profit or minimize losses. Mixed strategy, courses of action that are to be selected on a particular occasion with some field to probability are called mixed strategies. Pure strategy, maximin and minimax principle. Maximin criterion, the player who is maximizing his outcome or payoff finds out his minimum gain from each strategy and select the maximum value out of their minimum gain. Minimax criterion, in this criterion the minimizing player determines the maximum loss from each strategy and then selects with minimum loss out of the maximum loss each. Example 1, for the game with payoff matrix, player A, A1, A2, player B, B1, B2, B3. Determine the best strategy for player A and B. Also determine the values of gain in this game, one fair and second strictly determinable. Saddle point. In a pair of matrix, the value which is the smallest in its row and the largest in the columns is called the saddle point. Example 2. A company management and the labor union are negotiating a new 3-year settlement. Each of these has four strategies. First, hard and aggressive bargaining. Second, reasoning and negotiating across hard realistic strategy. Four, conciliatory approach. The cost to the company are given for every pair of strategy choice. Union strategies, is tarike se company strategies. Union strategies 1, 2, 3, 4. Company strategies 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 20, 25, 14, minus 5. Second, 15, 14, 2, 4, third column. 12, 8, 10, 11, and 4, 35, 10, 5, 0. Weak strategy, a method of playing a matrix game in which the player attached a probability weight to each of the possible options. The probability weight means non-negative numbers whose sum is unity and then operates a chance turns device that chooses among the option with probabilities equal to the corresponding weights. Domain's method rules 1. If all the elements in a row of a pair of matrix are less than or equal to the corresponding elements of the other row, then the player A will neither choose the its strategy or, in other words, the its strategy is dominated by the joint strategy. Rules 2. If all the elements in a column of a pair of matrix are greater than or equal to the corresponding elements of the other column, then the player B will never choose the arc strategy, or in other words, the arc strategy is dominated by the red S strategy. Rules 3. A pure strategy may be dominated if it is inferior to average of two or more other pure strategies. Example 3. Reduce the following gap by dominance method and final game values. Player A 1, 2, 3, 4. Player B first column 3, 3, 4, 0. Second column 2, 4, 2, 4. Third column 4, 2, 4, 2. Fourth column 0, 4, 0, 8. Thank you, everyone.